This video is to read the status of a point on a Notifier 320 system. Start by pressing Enter. Choose Selection 2 to read status. We want to read a point. We'll press 0. 1 is for printing it. Press Enter. If you want to look at a detector, you need to press star. If you want to look at a module, you need to press pound. Or you can check output circuits, such as NAC circuits. We'll take a look at a detector here. Address 001. Press enter. That's a heat detector. It's at 49% of the rated alarm temperature of the unit. And there's its address that is assigned to zone 1. You hit escape. We can look at another detector, 002. Enter. That's a smoke detector. It's in normal condition. It's assigned to zone 3. It's at 5% of the rated sensitivity right now, so there's maybe a little contamination in that detector. A8 is the set point of the detector in the program. 8 is a pre-alarm level. This is showing it's not in verification. It's not a sign of verification. And there's its address again. To escape out of this, hit escape repeatedly until you're back to the normal screen. As a follow-up to the read status of detector 02, we replaced the detector because it was showing possible contamination. We want to take another look at it. We'll read the status. We want to look at a point. Select 0. Enter. Detector. Press star. 002. Enter. And see, now that we've replaced the detector, the current reading has gone to 0.